was a blood drive that happened that pays tribute to an injured police officer in Pueblo. The Pueblo Police Department and Vitalant all came together on Monday for the blood donation drive, and it honors Officer Jonathan Bell, who is recovering from being injured in a shootout. He says donated blood helped save his life.